Cranston West hosting Smithfield in another D1 clash. The home team had a 2-1 lead in the fifth. They add to it. Colby Kuzman, the base hit to right, that would score Brendan Smith. Falcons would add another to make it 4-1, and they would need it because the Sentinels rally in their last at-bat. This is Jack Dwyer taking one deep to left center. That would make it a one-run game at 4-3, but the rally ends there. Falcons top the Sentinels by that score of 4-3.